What is an IPO? An initial public offering or IPO is the very first time a private company issues stock to the public. A company can decide to issue stock for several reasons, including to raise money for growth or to allow the employee, owners, and early investors to liquidate some of their shares and make money. To explain how an IPO works, let us look at this example. This is Manav. Manav owns a chain of successful food trucks in Mumbai. But Manav sees a brighter future for his business and wants to expand his operation to other cities. To do so, he decides to issue shares to the public to raise the necessary cash he needs to build more trucks, inventory, marketing, and staff. Manav cannot just issue the stocks to the public himself. He needs to use an investment bank. If the IPO is big enough, a company can use multiple investment banks. But since Manav's offering is small, he uses one, HDFC. Based on the value of Manav's company, Manav and HDFC determined the IPO price. The amount of share they will use and the percentage of ownership of Manav's food truck they will give up. HDFC values Manav's food truck at 10 crore rupees and Manav decides to sell 10% of his company. 10% of 10 crore rupees means Manav will be raising 1 crore rupees. The investment bank decides they will be raising 10 lakhs in shares to the public at 10 rupees apiece. The investment bank then lists the shares on a stock exchange for the public to buy. Investors can now buy shares of Manav's food truck. Now you know what an IPO is and how it works.